it's a good feeling to get a thrill out of your job and the work that you do. It's like an adventure every day. The first time that I climbed was actually part of the Lethbridge College program. When I got to the top and was able to look at the landscape as far as you can see, all the other towers within the park just spinning in perfect synchronization, and it's just a really great feeling. I have been in wind for 5 years. I am currently fulfilling the supervisor position. I do the day-to-day operations for the technicians as well as the turbines, and just ensuring that everything runs without a hitch. The person that would best fulfill the duties of the job is somebody who is energetic, somebody who can adapt to situations on the fly, somebody who has a passion for renewables and can commit to a team. There is a developed mindset for what it looks like to be an Alberta laborer. The roles for women within labor positions are changing. I have been very fortunate within my career to work with a handful of really talented, outstanding women. It feels really good to be on the cutting edge of that. More and more people are becoming aware of the possibilities that renewable energy can solve for us. It's just really exciting to be a part of something that's so all-encompassing. Like, it's not just about you, it's about what you can do that's bigger than you.